Hi, for this problem, we are told to find the rating of a farm motor unit we want to buy and to also find